Daniel Bryan's quest to prove he's not the weak link. On Raw last Monday night in the matchup with Randy Orton, the match was stopped because Daniel Bryan was injured. Bryan was so upset about that, he demanded a rematch on Friday night SmackDown. Bryan would pick up a count-out victory on SmackDown, but it wasn't good enough for Daniel Bryan. So the rubber match kicked off Monday Night Raw tonight. John, things didn't go too well.
King says rubber matches get settled. This one didn't, unfortunately, King, so we got the rubber of a rubber match.
Well, maybe this will get settled.
I think something will get settled in a street fight right here.
Randy Orton and Daniel Bryan also got the news from Stephanie McMahon a little bit ago that they will be two of the participants in the WWE Championship Money in the Bank ladder match in 3 weeks in Philadelphia.
Two of a sensational six.
And here we go. Daniel Bryan has won a Money in the Bank ladder match in the past, goes right to work on Randy Orton.
And this is, as they say, deja vu all over again.
Yeah, a street fight, meaning really there are no rules. So there won't be a count out tonight like we saw this past Friday on SmackDown. Match is not going to be stopped like we saw on Raw last Monday night.
I tell you, it's hard to believe Daniel Bryan beats a 9-time world champion.
Okay, guys, give me a minute earlier. Randy Orton, a 9-time world champion. Daniel Bryan, a former world champion as well.
Daniel Bryan beats him by count out on SmackDown last Friday night and said it wasn't good enough.
And again, Daniel Bryan. That he is not the weak link.
Watch out.
Well, you're too close for comfort again.
And you know, John, you and I actually had the opportunity today to do some research into Daniel Bryan's condition. It's been called operant conditioning.
And by Dr. B.F. Skinner in 1953, came up with this psychobabble to try to explain what is going wrong with Daniel Bryan.
That's where he turns negatives and uses them to become positive. Oh, what a steel chair off the skull! Completely legal! Under street fight rules, and Randy Orton pulling out all the stops to end this once and for all.
Randy Orton just destroyed Daniel Bryan!
It may only be a matter of time before Randy Orton puts away Bryan as Raw rolls on live. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. Street fight continues. Randy Orton and Daniel Bryan, and things got very physical during the commercial break as these two men brawled out into the staging area.
What a fight this has been. Watch Daniel Bryan coming in and gets it failing.
That hurts.
And landing right on that steel ramp.
And now Orton looking to introduce the table once again. Tried to do it earlier on the break on the app. Didn't work out for Randy. Again, all this is legal. Street fight rules is voted on by you, the WWE fans. Oh, pardon me, WWE app vote a little bit earlier on. Managing supervisor Vicky Guerrero making this matchup tonight. It was Triple H rising up the corporate ranks of WWE who actually suggested the vote idea.
Yeah, actually, I think Vicky wanted to cancel this match.
Yeah, well, initially.
Set her straight and then suggested that she come up with a stipulation.
Triple H with the right move. Says let the WWE Universe get what they want.
Yeah, the stipulation courtesy of the Universe. You know, every time Randy Orton has taken the time to fool with this table, it's costing. Giving Daniel Bryan an opportunity to regroup.
Yeah, but for Randy Orton, tonight's an opportunity to end this once and for all. This little rivalry that's developed with Daniel Bryan. Remember, they were tag team partners back at the Payback pay-per-view.
Look, Daniel Bryan's one of the most talented superstars WWE has ever had, and I think Randy Orton agrees with that. He's just fed up right now with Daniel Bryan.
Bryan up over the top. Daniel ducked underneath. Oh, Daniel Bryan! And Bryan needs the pace to quicken here. That's what Bryan wants, that very, I like to call it controlled frenzy of Bryan. There's Daniel Bryan. Right to the face of Orton.
Wow, listen to those kicks.
Those feet are flying. Watch his chair.
And again, steel chair from Orton. He's used it to perfection here tonight under street fight rules.
Lost a tooth in the process.
Randy gained
the upper hand again.
Randy wants to end this thing right here, right now. Shoulders down near fall for Orton.
Randy Orton's a movie star. Him losing a tooth be bad. Daniel Bryan, not so much. You gotta love when great superstars end up not liking each other. This is fun to watch.
When these two men team together, remember back to Payback, the tag team titles, Bryan was beaten that night. Didn't sit well with Randy. Ended up calling Bryan a week late.
Wait, Randy, don't do this.
Look at Randy. Put Bryan through the table. The table is up.
There he goes.
Just a few feet away from these superstars. And Orton hung up and teetering very close to going through that table. Daniel Bryan! Orton hanging on again! Randy still hanging on!
Somehow he's got that rope hook.
Better find a way to stay out of his. Get out of the way, Randy!
Daniel Bryan, look out! Randy Orton! Under the table! But it's not a tables match, it's Street Fight Rules match continues! Ladies and gentlemen, Monday Night Raw is live, sold out. This is Charleston, South Carolina. It is a street fight. Daniel Bryan versus Randy Orton is voted on by you, the WWE fans, tonight.
Watch this. Finally, the third time is the charm. Daniel Bryan slides through the legs and then basically powerbombing Randy Orton right through that table.
To get what Daniel Bryan wants, he has to get Randy Orton back in the ring.
Right.
And again, under street fight rules, a pinfall submission has to take place in the ring. Daniel Bryan,
this could be
he going to put Orton away right here? Hooks the inside leg and Orton kicks out. We'd like to thank the over 113,000 WWE fans who voted tonight to make this matchup a street fight between Bryan and Orton. And what a night it's been on Raw. Both these men found out earlier they'll be involved in the WWE Championship Money in the Bank ladder match in 3 weeks. That announcement from Stephanie McMahon.
It's not an ugly stick. It's a kendo stick.
Yes!
Daniel Bryan may well have been hit with it.
Yeah. Get an extreme makeover, courtesy of one of those sticks. Yes.
Listen to that stick. And the kicks.
Which is worse?
This is an old-fashioned beatdown.
Orton trying to do what he can to cover up, and Randy Orton caught him. Randy Orton caught Daniel Bryan. Bryan into the table.
Man, I'll be hit back.
Gain momentum off this. Is Orton able to regain control, or can Bryan climb back into things?
Who will be able to make it to their feet after this?
Randy Orton looking to put Daniel Bryan away in an air fall for the 9-time world champion. What a night it's been on Monday Night Raw.
And it's not over yet. Oh.
Mark Henry's explanation of what he did to John Cena last week. Cena responds. Paul Heyman claiming he had nothing to do with Lesnar's attack on CM Punk.
This thing is just boiled down to a slugfest here. Both these guys lucky to be able to stand.
They're going to hit each other with everything they have.
They have absorbed some punishment. Well, the universe is loving this.
And so's a drop kick right on the button by Orton. Picture perfect drop kick.
What incredible athleticism.
Daniel Bryan, Randy Orton, both men as tough as they come.
And this is a matter of pride between these two. These are two tough guys who just don't want to lose. Not to each other.
Well, Randy Orton's got something in mind here.
About pride for both of these men. especially for Daniel Bryan, who feels he has so much to prove every time he goes out there. Earlier tonight, he said people have been accusing him of having little man syndrome. That he's the weak link and he can't get it done.
And they disprove everybody right here.
Bryan.
Oh,
and on a counter. Great counter.
I think Randy has it.
Is it enough? Forearm in the face. Bryan with a resilience stays alive.
Oh,
what a counter. You got to admire the heart of Bryan.
Of course you do.
Tenacity. This kid is tough.
At what point does Orton begin to get frustrated? Straight fight rules again. Watch this counter.
Catch. That's
a long way down.
Oh, look at Daniel Bryan now.
He's going for the no lock. A submission maneuver. Daniel Bryan trying to lock in the no lock. This is submission maneuver. If Orton taps out, it's over.
He's got him.
Street fight rules. Finish submission ends it. Randy Orton in the no lock. What's Daniel Bryan going to do? Is he going to make the Viper tap out? Is he going to make Orton tap out?
Randy Orton reaching and stretching. He's got his fingertips on the... Oh, that stick.
It's all he could do because a rope wouldn't break the hold. Not under the street fight rules. That'll create separation.
Well, desperate times call for desperate measures. For Randy Orton, just out of desperation, is wearing Daniel Bryan out with that kendo stick.
It's not desperation anymore, though, King.
This type of match right up Orton's alley. The WWE's Apex Predator.
Gonna do it.
Vintage Orton.
The beginning of the end.
When you mess with the Viper, you get bit.
You think Daniel Bryan had a complex before? Wait till Randy Orton hits this.
Thunderous Son Raw. Viper went for the RKO. Hey. Daniel Bryan backslide. Backslide. Did he get him?
No,
two
no,
count.
He did not. Oh.
And now Bryan follows it up with a kick and out a kendo stick. Unloading on Orton. Bryan trying to wrestle Orton down center of the ring, going once again for the no lock. Randy Orton's in position. Daniel Bryan, can he get there?
He's got it.
He's got it. Bryan's got it. Locked in. No lock to Orton. Randy Orton trying to make it to that kendo stick. He's a fingertip away.
Once again. Now he's got it again.
And now again, Orton trying to use that kendo stick to break the hold. And Daniel Bryan plays defense. Legal using the kendo stick.
Oh, no.
Kendo stick.
And he's going to tear your shoulder out.
Listen, Orton, he's got a tag. Daniel Bryan does it.
Now, what is this match as a result of a submission? Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan did it.
What an incredible match. What an incredible victory for Daniel Bryan.
And the celebration begins for Bryan. Bryan was hell-bent on proving to the world that he could beat Orton, that he could get the job
and
done.
So he did.
So much for the naysayers. Yeah. It's all about the yes.
Daniel Bryan should be proud. Very proud.
Oh, he should also watch his back.
That's a class act.
Yes, it was.
Bryant celebrates.